friends, good morning. I'm Sharvan. I'm a trainer of Christian Valmy, and today we are doing a facial called Illuminating Facial Rose Glow Facial for oily to combination skin. This facial, it's all about rose, like you know, about the fragrance, like you know, as you know, rose is the flower, like you know, which enhance your beauty, the aroma, the fragrance, and the like you know. Rose is the flower which helps to antioxidant. It's an antioxidant product which helps to reduce your sensitiveness, your redness. It calms down your skin and everything. So let's see the result of today illuminating facial of rose glow. Okay, so let's start. This is our model. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Yeah. Okay. So let's start the facial. सबसे पहले I'm doing a cleansing. If a client is wearing a makeup, so with the help of this cleanser, you can remove the makeup. But at present, my client is not wearing any makeup, so I can do the manual cleansing. So this is the deep cleanser for oily to combination skin, and I'm doing a cleansing. Cleansing helps to remove your impurity, your makeup, and like you know, after cleansing, we have analyzed the skin, but after cleansing, we come to know what is the problem in this skin. Okay, our cleansing time is complete, so I'm just wiping off the cleanser from the face. Always you have to wipe the cleanser inward to outward. Hairline area. Check the sensitiveness of the skin, the hydration level of the skin, and the elasticity of the skin. So let's check that. For sensitiveness, in the center of the forehead over here, we'll just press and we will leave it. If there's a red patch, that means your client's skin is sensitive. And as I told, we are doing the illuminating rose glow facial. And rose is a facial, like you know, rose is a like you know, a product which helps to reduce your redness, it reduces your sensitiveness, and it calms down your skin. As you can see, there is a redness, bit redness. The skin is into a form of sensitiveness. We'll see the hydration level. We'll lift over here. Okay. The hydration level is average. The skin is little dehydrated. No doubt the skin is into a combination form. As you can see, there are boils, acne marks and everything. But then too, the skin is very dehydrated into form of. We'll see the elasticity. See the grip of the skin. It's coming so fast in my hand. That means due to dehydration, the elasticity of the skin is average. Okay. So after cleansing, we'll check this thing and then we'll tone down the skin. So I'm using a toner called Valmy. They are ready pads. You have to just use a pad. Because whenever you do any cleansing or exfoliation part, you disturb the skin ka pH balance. To maintain the pH balance, we have to use a toner. In case any excess product, by chance anything is left, so that is why I'm wiping off. Okay, so I'm done with the toning. After toning, now we'll be applying our tapping peel. This is the exfoliator enzyme mask. This is without granule. It contains papaya, papi enzyme, which helps to reduce your tanning and your pigmentation part and your discoloration. And at the same time, it contains pineapple enzyme. Pineapple helps to remove your dead skin. So let's apply this. This is without granule. You will apply into a form of like a mask, a very thin layer. As you can see, you have to apply our papain peel into a uniform form like this. You can even apply on the eye contour area, even on the lips. Okay? Because many times your client have dark circles, so when the face is clean, your dark circles enhance more. So iske liye usko bhi thoda even kar deta hai. Even many people have like, you know, uneven lips and that skin on your lips, also cracked lips, so you can even apply on the lips. You can leave this for 3 to 5 minutes. After 3 to 5 minutes, as like, you know, my time is complete, you can give a steam on top of that. We can emulsify and we will remove it off. I'm just making my product loose and giving a steam on top of that. If your client is comfortable, you can even use a brushing unit on top of that. Even you can do the mask and you can remove, you can do a scissor movement. But as my client's skin is a bit sensitive, so like, you know, I don't want to irritate the skin. So I'm giving a steam on top of that and I'm losing the product and I'll remove it off. If water required, you can take a bit of water to make the product loose. We'll give a steam for 3 to 5 minutes. To expand the pore and to make the comedone loose so we can do the extraction. So I'm just giving a steam for 3 to 5 minutes. We have removed the papain peel. As you can see the result, we have wiped with the normal water, like, you know, and after that now I'm removing the comedones. We are doing the extraction part. So let's do the extraction part. See, it's so easy. Your comedones comes like this up. See, without an extraction rod and removing this comedones whiter than blackheads. As you can see, after we have removed the pap and peel, and you can see the result, the discoloration has been reduced. Only you have to keep for 3 to 5 minutes. Like, you know, in 3 to 5 minutes you get such kind of good result. You can see the nose is shining, it's very easy, the comedones come very easy, no pain to the client, and it's very simple. And now again, after doing the extraction, after the steam, I'm toning the skin with the Valmy. Because as I told you, whenever you do any cleansing extraction part, when you give a steam, your pores get expand, you disturb your pH balance. So the toner is compulsory. Now, after doing the cleansing, toning, exfoliation, extraction, now we'll make the skin relax. And as I told you, we are doing an illuminating rose facial. So we are doing a massage with the rose gel to make the skin cool down, calm down, to relax the skin, to hydrate the skin. Okay, so this is the rose gel. And along with this, I'll be doing the massage. It gives you a very good cooling effect and the fragrance of the rose. Massage time, you can do the massage for 10 to 15 minutes. Upper strokes. Relax the skin, to hydrate the skin, to uplift the skin. We have just completed the massage with the rose gel. The massage timing will be your thing, but probably, like, you know, maximum 10 to 15 minutes. Even you can do the decollete area, but I have done from the neck part. Without wiping this, we'll be using the luminous massage cream. Again, we'll be doing the massage, same timing, 5 to 10 minutes. This is the brightening cream, like, you know, which helps to reduce your discoloration, your tanning, and your pigmentation, your uneven tone, as it contains lemon cream in that. And lemon, like, you know, it's the natural ingredient, like, you know, natural product which helps to reduce your discoloration. At the same time, it contains aloe vera, vitamin A, avocado oil, like, you know, so it will hydrate the skin too. So let's start the massage again without wiping this. Okay, I'm using this Illuminate cream. The same step you can follow up. So on top of that only, I'm applying this and we'll be doing the massage for 5 to 7. Completed the massage with the rose gel stuff, then we did a massage with the luminescing cream, which is a brightening massage cream. Without wiping this, on top of that we'll be applying the dazzling mask. This is a mask for uneven tone, for pigmentation. Again, even this product contains lemon cream, like, you know, lemon extract, which again helps to remove your discoloration, your pigmentation and tanning. At the same time, it contains vitamin C, so again this will hydrate your skin too. So without wiping this, I'll be applying this dazzling mask. And on top of this mask, you can use a galvanic machine, positive, for penetration. If your client is not comfortable with a galvanic machine, so in that case you can leave this mask for 5 to 7 minutes. Okay, so we'll apply this mask. Okay friends, as you can see, I've applied the dazzling mask without wiping the massage cream. I'll be using a galvanic machine. As I told you, if your client is not comfortable with the galvanic machine, so you can leave this mask for 5 to 7 minutes or 10 minutes. Okay? But with the help of the machine, the penetration is more faster. So I'll be using a galvanic machine, and as you know, this machine contains negative and positive side. So before penetrating, always you have to use the negative thing to expand the pores. So when the pores are expanded, so the penetration of the product is more faster. So before a positive thing, I'll be using a negative stuff on the client. Okay, so I'm turning my machine into a negative thing. You have to keep your rod on the face. You have to see the radiation and everything before starting a machine. So before starting a machine, I'm checking the machine. I've on the machine. My radiation is into a low form, as you can see. Okay, I've turned the machine into a negative thing because first I'm giving negative for 3 to 4 minutes to expand the pore. Then I'll turn into a positive for the penetration. Okay, I lock the machine. Okay, so let's start with the negative thing. Okay, you have to work very slow, very gentle, feather touch kind of thing. So this is how we are using galvanic negative on top of this. Because negative always help to remove the impurity, it helps to expand the pore, and positive make, like, you know, a good thing deposit till the dermis layer. Okay, so now I have turned my galvanic negative into a positive thing. Okay, so now we'll be using my machine galvanic for 5 to 7 minutes. If your client is not comfortable, as I told you, you can avoid the machine. You can leave this product, this mask, dazzling mask, for 5 to 7 minutes or maximum 10 minutes. Okay. Same, very slow, upward direction. Now positive for penetration. Finally, we are done, but we are finishing, I'm applying my finishing product. As I told you, we did Illuminating Rose Glow Facial. So definitely something rose, as we have done the massage with the rose gel. Now I'm applying the Rose Glow Peel Off Mask with some fresh rose petals, to enhance the fragrance. So I'm mixing this stuff. You can add normal water, just normal drinking water. Just make a batter and you can apply it out. So I mix with the water. This is how we have to make the, mask, not very thick, not very thin. It should be very uniform kind of thing. Now I'm applying this. As you can see, there is a rose petal also. Okay, so we are applying upward direction. So this is how you have to apply the rose peel off mask, rose, and you have to leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. Now my time have been completed. So before removing, you can just make your product little loose, so it will be very easier, it will come off very easy form. Okay, so I'll just remove it, then we'll tone down the skin, and then we'll apply the day protecting lotion and the SPF. So I'm just removing this off. So as you can see, the result of Illuminating Rose Glow Facial and the result of Rose Glow Mask. Okay, before and after you can make it out. You can see the difference. My client is glowing, the skin is glowing. Okay, and now I'll be toning down the skin. Once again, and after that I'll be applying my Well Nail Day Protecting moisturizer, and on top of that I'll be applying the SPF, and then we are done. Finally, I've toned the skin in case any excess product is left on the skin. So to remove that, now I'm applying Valmy. It's my non-clogging day protection lotion. Okay, as you can see, it helps to protect your skin from the free radicals, from the pollution, hydrate your skin, non-clogging, so does not give you a heavy effect, can be applied before makeup too. Okay, so after Valmy, on top of that I'll be applying my Radiance Fortify. I'll be applying my Radiance SPF 45 on top of that only. Okay, thank you ma'am. I hope you enjoyed
Illuminating
Rose Glow Peel. Yeah.